Hello, this is Uncle Dan sending you love in a video from Lima, Peru. This video is for three of my favorite people, Mackenzie, Tate, and Blakey Boy. Hey, I have a question. Do you guys like chocolate? Do you know where chocolate comes from? Well, in this video, Uncle Dan and Auntie Sam make our own chocolate, and we're gonna show you how to do it. Chocolate comes from the cocoa tree. Specifically, it comes from the beans, which grow inside cocoa pods. When the pods are yellow or orange, they are ready to pick. The cocoa beans are split open to gather the pulp, which is white. The cocoa beans are inside the white pulp. The pulp is covered in banana leaves and allowed to ferment and dry for 7 days, leaving these dried cocoa beans here from which delicious chocolate is made. The beans are put into a small oven and roasted for about 10 minutes. Be sure to stir like Auntie Sam. The yummy chocolate part of the bean needs to be separated from the not tasty shell. So Auntie Sam cracks them open to separate them. The shells and the beans are collected into two different bowls. The beans are then grinded and grinded and grinded some more until they have a nice fine powder. Auntie Sam then collects the powder to be an ingredient in our next step. Our chocolate recipe will be 70% cocoa powder, 15% sugar, and 15% cocoa butter. Our ingredients are added to a stone grinder, which mixes all of the ingredients together for a very long time, about 12 hours. While we were waiting, our teacher mixed us up some chocolate tea, which was very tasty. When the chocolate is finally done mixing, Auntie Sam pours it into her favorite shape. Do you recognize the shape? That's right, it's Mickey Mouse. And now we enjoy the chocolate. So now you know that chocolate doesn't just come from a candy store, but actually from the cocoa tree. I hope you had fun learning and cooking with Uncle Dan and Auntie Sam. We love you and we miss you. Bye, Tate. Bye, Mackenzie. Bye, Blake. Have fun eating chocolate.